Ready? So guys, skim coating now, putting the final coats of the Evercoat, the lightweight Bondo. This is all skimmed in and done. That's ready for primer. Fender well's all done. I actually sanded the lower portion of the car. This EDP coating, it's not too good. It was the car sat so long, it was all like rusted. I gotta touch up the bottom of the rocker panel and where the panel meets, and then I'm gonna etch it. I don't know if it's picking it up. I have a new cameraman today. Another cameraman. I got nothing but help today. Can actually work now. I was trying to do that last night and it was tough. And we're done with that. This is the old can of Evercoat that I had. Let's get to the end. It's getting kind of, it's not really flowing real well. It's kind of old. But other than that, I mean, still usable. Just got to work it a little bit more. We'll leave those lines in because I can sand them out. We'll do a little skim here in the back and we're done. And the car gets etched. And I'm spinning it around. And we'll start on the other side of the car. This radius here was kind of funky. It was square. So I just kept working the Bondo around, filling it. And done deal, Joe? Done deal.